Just in, Congressman Tom Suozzi has announced he is joining the race for New York governor. Suozzi made the announcement in a virtual press conference this morning. The 59-year-old Democrat has represented New York's 3rd congressional district since 2017. He previously served as Nassau County executive. Suozzi joins an already crowded field of candidates in next year's Democratic primary that includes State Attorney General Tish James and New York City Public Advocate Jamani Williams.